All right, so I bought the full version of this because the demo was really good. It kind of got me hooked. And I was able to play, well, about an hour. So it's a pretty lengthy demo, but it was fun. And looks like my save carried over, so that's good. But yeah, I mean, this game's pretty cool. If you missed it, it's a shmup, but then it plays like Zelda. I don't know how else to describe it, but you'll see. And the vibes of it are pretty chill. Okay, so... Oh, there we go. Yeah, see, that was blocked off. This is where the demo stopped. Now I can continue from here. Guess this is a new dungeon. But I really am enjoying this. It's like a pretty neat concept. The level up actually cleared the screen. That's nice. Yeah, see what I mean? It's like, it's a shmup, but this is like the sort of stuff you'd be doing in a Zelda game. It's a pretty unique idea, I think. Oh, they're like moles. That's okay. Oh, rude. Is there any upgrade I want? I mean, I don't know if bullet speed's that important. Crit chance, fire rate, damage. Okay, nothing yet. But I figured this would be a good way to chill tonight. This game's like gold sculpture. It even has that. Right into that one. I think I can almost purchase the next shot upgrade. stupid shot blocked me. Okay, there we go. This is really cool. Oh, I need to hit the odd button. Okay. Two-step process. What's this game? Mini Shoot Adventures. It's fairly new. It's like, it's a shmup that plays like a Zelda game. I'm enjoying it a lot. And there's a free demo if you want to try it out. Wait, did I hit all the buttons? I think I did. It's probably more to it. Ah, damn it. It's too close. I thought it was gonna blow up. I do want to race that thing again, so I'm gonna go move speed. Then I can go do that room that I couldn't do before because I was too slow. I'm playing it on Steam, but I'm sure there's a console version of this as well. Oh, these are all enemies. Okay, I'm on full health. Boss time. What is this? Oh no, these are alive too. Okay, get rid of these first. Okay, I see it. Gotta attack its butt. Almost like an armored beetle. Stay on it. Oh, what now? Okay, this should be okay. Just stay with it. Child of the crystal, the power once mine is now thine. Gather energy from the blue crystals and use my power to exit the shrine. Right button. What? What does this do? Power of protection. Okay. I see. Well, I guess this is gonna let me get to the next area. Alright, I'll go explore for a bit. I'm going back to that little race. Ah, rude. This area seems to be, more infested with enemies now. Was it here? I can't remember. Yeah, this is it. Alright, I can do it. What did it give me? Child of the crystal, you found one of my spirits. Bring them all back safe to safety and the secret tower will open. Okay. I guess it's time to try and make my way to the next dungeon. Ah, I'm one shot. Okay, this is interesting. Apparently this one isn't fully cleared. What's in here? That's... Oh, there's torches. I gotta have a way to light these. Alright, okay. What about over here? What is that? Oh, nice. I can get my shot upgraded. Okay, I'll go for... What have we got? Fire rate. Range is probably the most important stat. I'll save for range. Oh, another race. I don't know the track, though. Ooh, this one's dangerous. Oh no. Either I'm doing really well, or this thing's already beating me. Okay, no, I did really well. Been here? No. It's another exit to the same thing. Okay, hang on. There's still more to do in this cave. Oh, it's just a way out. Alright, I gotta go back to the other entry. I'll go upgrade my shot first, actually. That's how that you get. Okay. That's how that gets opened. Level 3. Oh, there's the little ones are here. Gotta be more to this. Well, this is just this. There's definitely more to this, but I guess there's probably another chamber somewhere that lets you get to the rest of it. Can't cross that. Destroyed 20 non-bosses, like big ones. What is this? I can get here. Oh, I'm disappointed. I was expecting a secret. There's gonna be an ability with this, because that water looks shallow. Go range. There we go. Much better. Oh, wait. They hate seeking shots? They seem to be looking for the enemy. Okay, I recognize this. I gotta not hesitate to use the explosion. Get rid of the shots. Oh, come on, that came out of nowhere. You. Come here. That's three. Ooh, this area's kind of dangerous. Okay. Thank you. What's this? Hmm. Well, I don't have anything that's like a bomb, but okay. Oh! And I'm so screwed. This thing. This area is really bad. Probably take it out, I just need to be careful. Just caught me off guard earlier. Emergency. It's really tanky. Either that or maybe I just can't kill it with my weapon currently. It hasn't shown any signs that it's getting weaker. Oops. Wait, did it die? It died. Okay, I got it. Ah, and then the sink can finally die. Yeah, that was worthwhile. Oh no, I'm screwed. Oh my god, I'm on one health. That other one took so long to take out, what do you mean? Just a harder one. Right, just keep distance, be calm. This is why I'm glad I leveled up range, honestly. Oh, come on, I popped it. The effect went off. This didn't happen soon enough. Top up. There's nothing really I got that's cheap. Power protection increases power and range. Okay, well, it's probably a good idea. I'm gonna try it again. I think I can do it. I just have to be way more careful than that. Damn it. I forgot which way it was that I went. I think it was here. Okay, this is familiar. It's gonna make me redo this again. Yep. Would be nice if they gave me a health refill. Alright, go. Stay to the bottom corner. Once the little ones are down, it's easier. Get good. This is a large enough arena to fight in. Does give it a large enough window to attack it. Ah, I'm getting greedy. Just take your time. Ooh. That was a little scary. There we go. Oh, well. I'm gonna go bottom left now. I think I exhausted all my options up here. Okay, I do remember this cave. So I have no idea how to get in there, but... to let me cut across here. Transports you back to the village whenever you want. This will save some time with backtracking. Okay, we're headed down that direction. It wouldn't just let me get the experience for free. Ah, rude. Thought I had that under control. Definitely gonna go for damage next. What does this lead? Oh, whoa. Okay, I see. Can't attack that. experience. That's another level up. Oh, what is that shooting at me? Holy crap. Alright. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's where that comes in handy. Another level up. Yeah. Can I do damage? Damage. Interesting. I can't go there yet. I thought for sure that would give me an entry. Alright, well, let's explore. Oh, nice. It gave me one anyway. Things under control. This is almost like an ambush. I try to go into the area. Okay. Well, this looks very dungeon-like. What is this? There's more to this. Find the source of the corruption. What did that give me, though? When at low health, plunges you into anger and fear to double your crit chance. Okay. I do appreciate that this rewards exploration. This is why I'm destroying everything. Yes, okay, we're ready. This kind of reminds me of the dungeon in the Lost Woods. Well, in the Dark World. In A Link to the Past. This one immediately. Ah, damn it. It's all right. Got health back anyway. There's a key. Those enemies are pretty cool. Right into that one. Okay, well, at least these things won't shoot at me anymore. Whoa, what is that? Oh, it's a big one of those. I got two keys now. Seems to be walled off. Oh, ignore it. I think playing so much of The Binding of Isaac over the years has kind of prepared me for this. I'm not panicking, really. It's honestly pretty calm. Oops, there's one behind. How dare they sneak up on me? Had to. Another one. Man, I wonder if I missed any in the first dungeon. It's probable. Oh, no. Oh, that's rude. It spawned me right on it. No, this requires precision. Holy crap. Alright, that's the power. Super shot. Okay, it takes out. It uses the energy. But it also lights torches. Okay, I have a way to light torches now. And take out blockades. Oops. Well, there's probably some overarching reward for lighting all the torches. Uh-oh. Dude. Hanging there. Okay, I thought maybe Super Shot might be able to take them out. Oh, this is like a treasure room. I got annoyed I was taking things out. Well, I'm definitely gonna just keep going with damage. This looks like it's... Yeah, then again, there's a whole bunch of items on the right. This looks like in terms of ability, my ship is getting there. Let me see if there's any more torches to light. I'm This room is kind of annoying. There's no way to avoid it, it's just... Okay. So the same thing is going on here, but I don't know how to open that up. Oh, here. Never mind, that's something else. I have a lot of keys. Ah, oh, that's rude. Ugh, this is a bad room. Oh my god, it's not over. Ah! Damn. That was a tough room. And that wants me to upgrade, but I'm holding out for damage. How many points do I need? I need one more for damage. I need to get rid of the problematic ones. These two first. How is this not over? Dude. Oh wow, that's annoying. Okay, that was lucky. Good timing on the level up. We can buy damage. Wow, that was a fight and a half. Oh, it doesn't show him out. Hang on. It's sick. It's starting to get hard. I think maybe upgrading the shield recharge might be a good idea. Okay, well this is where we end up eventually. Whoa. Okay, there we go. That opens that up. Okay. Boss key acquired. There's probably still more to do up here. There's another room, so what is this? Oh, what the? Okay, heart piece. Everything. Hang on, there's gold down here. Oh, it's just this room. Yeah, then I think we're done. What is the shortcut? Yep. The dungeons flow pretty well. Telling you, Binding of Isaac has trained me for this. Okay, I was gonna say, there's no way this is over. I remember to use super. It's interesting. Level up though, the fight's not over. Ah, man. I was kind of in the zone. I hadn't taken damage yet. That was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed that fight. That was cool. Okay, no, the dungeon is ticked, so it looks like I got everything. Okay, so we are going top left. I mean, top right. But I'm not leaving this area, because there's probably now a bunch I can do now that I have the super shot. I bet eventually we'll be able to take that stuff out. The map's in here, okay. Okay, I mean, I don't think the game is as short as I think it is. This is probably something I should have gotten sooner. Like, I bet I could have come here the whole time. There's definitely more to do here. Wait, oh, this is where I fell in, right. I need to get to that abandoned town. I don't remember how I got there. Probably this way. Something in the middle. Can't see it. Yeah, and then there's this as well. Let's look in here. There's gotta be more to this. Maybe not. So what about that mystery house? This was here, wasn't it? No, it wasn't here. Okay, it's to the left. Right, so I need to be... Okay. Just trying to work out. Oh, it's another shop. Five? Bargain. Nice. Reduces boost energy use. Bargain. Get them out. Sorry to destroy your shop, but I have a feeling, okay, aside from that, it basically gave me a refund on one of the items. No, okay. No golden bug. Just gotta keep an eye open. Cracks in the wall, like, yep. Oh. All right, in here. Ah, is this at the last second? This seems interesting. This seems like a gauntlet tower. Oh my god. Oh, good. It's fine. I got this. I hope I got this. Okay, that was good. If it gives me another level up, I'll take it. I'm going for damage again. Okay, one final room. Oh my god. What is this? There's two buttons. Okay, got it. Oh, one button. Son. Get out of this room. This is a challenge tower. Clearly. That was tough. Well, I mean, I want to get over there, but there's no path leading over there yet. Oops. The power of protection now stuns most enemies. Assembling four will increase your maximum health. Oh. I see, no, it's just giving me a heart piece. It's rewards. Okay, that's fine. The power of time slows. Okay, well, we don't have that yet. 65. Okay. Got a couple of map fragments that can do that. Okay, there's a dungeon in the bottom right that I didn't clear. Okay. There we go. Another rescue. Kill you. Oh, a heal. Okay, that's nice. Okay, there's a bunch to do here. it's just a raceway. I'm going back to that bottom left corner. Apparently this isn't cleared. What is this? Ah. Oh, it's from the other side. Okay. Alright, there's gotta be another entry somewhere. Surprising, those are indestructible. Oh. Okay, I got it. They're gonna walk around like this. What? How many? Oh, this is a little annoying. This kind of reminds me of the first boss in A Link to the Past, only it's a bullet hell. Ah, really? Comes from an underground passage. Tree's alive. Oh, I was not paying attention. I'm still going with shot damage. What? At least that saves me the trouble. Oh, there's multiple of these things. Okay, well, worthwhile. Definitely worthwhile. There's another one over here. There. Quick. There's probably going to be another one. Okay, I'm surprised. Well, oh. Okay, you friend of her. Sleep. Okay. I don't mind. Closer and closer to the next upgrade. This is going to get really hard, isn't it? I think it was 60 something. Okay, I know where I am. This is connecting the entire forest up. This is new. Oh, okay. Dude. That was almost no window of escape there. Oh my god. Ah, oh, I feel ashamed. Again. Took one hit. Two level up. That gives me my damage. What did we just get? Sends a wave of powerful bullets around you whenever you get hit. Alright. Retaliation damage. Huh. Interesting. I'll probably be able to afford the shot upgrade soon, too. The hell? Was something shooting me there? Okay. No, I can't get across this. I can't swim. Or glide over water. One of these fake, surely. No. Oh, it's another friend. Is this really a dead end? Okay, guess so. Hang on. Oh no, but I know what that is. That's where the big tree is. Alright. Back to town. I didn't hold it all the way. What do you do? Just singing. Nearly there. Alright, I'm gonna go to that bottom right cave of the second dungeon area. Yeah, right? Yeah. No. Wrong one. Here? Oh, I see. It's a cave. Another race. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. I'm surprised. Hey, Dante, how's it going? Okay, that looks like it's explored now. I guess I can go in this area now. They have the power to blow up walls. Tucking into bed, fair enough. Checking out this game. It's pretty neat. I'm having a lot of fun with it. It strangely feels like a Zelda game, despite being a shmup. Oh. Wow. I could have gotten this earlier. Well, this is just going to be easy. I'm probably too strong for this. Did I finish Astrobot? Yeah, Astrobot's done. Interesting. A massive dungeon area. It was a lot of fun. I don't think I can do all of this, but let's see how far I can get. This seems like it's going to be the big overarching reward. Okay, these things are very tanky. Another ship friend. Looks like there's more to this dungeon. Okay. Ancient tablet. I did get it. What is it? When the colossal beast attacked, the chosen was called upon, primordial powers were granted, and the world trembled with the battle. Yeah, this is definitely going to be an overarching thing. Hmm. All right. Really? Okay. Sure. Man, there's a lot of stuff I missed just by not looking. Ugh, this area sucks. Not gonna access this. Okay, there we go. Another race. Okay. Is this one faster? No, it seems to be okay. Ooh, I wonder if there was a shortcut there that it's gonna... No, okay. That was easy. The map, so I won't be able to tell if the cave's done. It's alright. I'll get the map shortly. Yeah, I mean, those races vary in difficulty. Another store. Okay. Damn it. I want to afford my weapon upgrade. Like, I'm so close. I think I kind of have to. I'm sure I'm gonna stock up on those kills. That's what that is. Crazy how these things remind me of their enemies quite a bit. Oh no. Jeez. All right. Worth. think if I hadn't spent so many years playing The Binding of Isaac, I'd probably be horrendous at this game. Alright, it's already back up to 40. I'll get that upgrade in no time. Whoops. Oh wait, I can't go that way. What the? I can't get across that? Oh, I gotta... Okay, I see. I'm a dummy. Oh. I should take the time to do this. There might be a golden bug. Where haven't I looked? Over there. I don't think I can... I don't need to be complicated here. Okay. Oh, wow. See, there's still plenty of stuff I missed. So what's this? Oh, this is this room. But there's definitely something secret in here. Just gotta go the other way and figure it out. Okay, what is this? Oh yeah, this is the thing. So I never really took a good look at it. I kind of just zipped by everything. I wonder if there's a thing of like getting all these weeds broken. I kind of just rushed through here and didn't bother looking for a secret way in. I don't know. Alright, well, I tried. There's probably some other ability that lets me jump up ramps in reverse or something. That. Okay, whatever that is, I need to go there. I think I gotta go the long way around. Wait, what's this? What happened here? This is different. Again, no, this is what I was looking for. Oh, but this just leads up here. I think I need more guidance. Maybe getting the map revealed is not a bad idea. Back. doesn't really help. Not that much. I thought it would reveal the location of the things that I need to go get. I always hear that it's not completed. Oh, right. Yeah, this is never going to be completed. Not anytime soon. Oh, I know what this is. I just need to get reminded. Unfortunately, the map doesn't really help locate where all of them are. Gotta be somewhere in the top right. Oh wait, I think I know where. Yeah, here we go. Be a dungeon. No, it is. Okay, it is. Okay, well, I have my next point forward. Yeah, I'm gonna just save range. Alright. I'm gonna leave it here, I think. It's gonna be a relatively short-ish game, so I don't wanna get through it too quickly. But I'm having a lot of fun with it. It's a really cool little game. I'll do more of this probably tomorrow at some point. But I'm gonna leave it here. If you're checking this out later as a replay, thanks for sticking around to the end. Hope you enjoyed. If you want to support the VODs channel, just click the like button. It helps a lot. But yeah, thank you for watching.